U.S. Senator Marsha Blackburn meets with Taiwan's President Tsai Ing-wen in Taipei in a further show of support for the island. Ukrainian workers seek to expand operations at 2 of 6 reactors at the Zaporizhzhia nuclear power center in Russian-controlled southern Ukraine. Australia's Prime Minister Anthony Albanese appoints a former judge to investigate how former leader Scott Morrison was able to appoint himself head of 5 ministries. And Japanese officials announce a $1.8 million state funeral for former Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe to be held September 27th.